It's not what you think. It's not like one of those Saw movies. Oh, look, there's a little critter who's living in there. Sorry, buddy. Where'd you go? You're gone now. Yep. I cannot remember the last time I turned this frickin' thing on. They're already not looking good. I hated that thing anyway. The dust blower device. It just blows dust everywhere. But, guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna cut some plastic. Right? We're gonna cut some plastic. Let's call the toll-free hotline and tell them we smashed our fucking thumb into it. I'll get ketchup. Ah! I did that once. That was a bad joke. Let's call the toll-free hotline and tell them we smashed our fucking thumb into it. I'll get ketchup. Ah! I did that once. That was a bad joke. I'm pretty sure this thing's just gonna jump around like a monkey. But, let's just make sure all the little bullshit things are tight. Because somewhere I have a stash of blades for this. And I've seen it recently. Okay, here's... Oh, look, oh, there's an extra blade in that little box. There is a god. Like I said, I just want to make sure all this shit's tight before I turn it on. See? Not tight. That would have been bad. Because the blade would have went ding and ding ding and flew out. And screwed off and broke. And, oh, where's the other guy down there? There you are. Really? There you are. Yeah, we don't want that to happen. Right? Okay. That's good. And, yeah, so we're going to make a pickguard. Oh, look, someone likes me even more. Oh, that was Windows Technical Department. That guy again. Unfortunately, my landline will be canceled in about a week. And those guys can go suck their own dicks wherever they're at. Guys, that's about all I get. Yeah, folks, if you hadn't guessed, it's not a fucking sewing machine, it's a scroll saw. And, like, I am so, so happy that there is. That's a really skinny son of a bitch blade. Damn it. I didn't know they made them. I have a package of these somewhere. Anyway, I don't think I need to scroll that tight, but maybe I do. We'll see. The rule is that the blade should definitely be at least as thick as the material you're cutting. Like I said, I haven't revved this up in 100 years. I'm going to make a super mess. Dust and shit all over. I just totally forget what that does. What does that fucking do? I'll have to look it up. Something. Okay, let's turn it on. Pray for me. Okay, on in slow speed. Nothing. Not a hoot. Oh, there she is. Whoa. That ain't good. I remember what that's for. That's to lock it down when you're not using it. The potential for a large heartache is very high here. So take a scrap piece before you start cutting on the piece you love. And just, you know, see what happens. What do we get? That's not bad. Is it faster? What we want to do is drop that fence on there. I think that's going to be great. Pray I don't break the blade. Okay, let's start scrolling. But then I'm going to show you something. Here, hold on.
So this unbelievably bright white plastic is not going to look good against all that age stuff. So we're going to do a little bit of trickery. I'll show you what it should look like. There, it's sort of yellowy off, shitty color, right?
Okay, guys, wish me luck. Where shall I begin? Let's get rid of that. Okay. This is where this fence just sucks a donkey. It's just shit. I hate it. Like I said, the fence is shit. Cut number one. Excuse the fan noise. We need that kind. I'm going to tweak that a little bit with a saw instead of sandpaper. We'll get there. Well, we have a shape. Now we have to sand the edges and clean up this frickin' mess. Let's just have a peekaboo. Let's just see what's going to happen. Alright. It's going to be that guy on there, like that. Oh, what was that sound? Okay, that's a pretty decent shape. I like that. Next, I really would like to recreate that K logo, but I gotta find a good picture reference. But most importantly, we must tint this so it doesn't look, you know, doesn't stick out like a sore thumb on a 50-year-old guitar. But I'm really happy with that. I think that's going to be fantastic. And then, you know, you can take it off and lose it yourself later on. There you go. Stay tuned for more. I think, actually, maybe this would be better. Let's just fucking crazy glue that right to the middle. I'll be back, you'll see.